Bollywood actress Radhika Apte, who is stealing the show with her presence on screen, is going to be back with a third release in the year, Kaun Kitne Paani Mein, directed by IIM Kalam fame helmer Nila Madhab Panda. During the trailer launch of the movie in Mumbai, Radhika recalled the moments from her childhood when even a drop of water was important.
I was always very careful and conscientious about water, and as he was saying, when I was really small in Pune and where we used to live, many times the water would just stop coming. And I remember one vivid memory, I came home and my water bottle from school had a little bit of water. So I was chucking it. My mom said, how could you do that? Give it to me. And she was thirsty and she had that water. So I'm just saying that it was sort of, it's in me from a very young age.
The movie is a satirical comedy take on water scarcity in which Radhika will be seen opposite Kunal Kapoor and veteran actors like Saurabh Shukla and Gulshan Grover. The movie is scheduled to release this year from ANI's Mumbai Bureau.